something great but I want to. Why am I on Ovid? And this is part 3 of the All Stars mod. I've seen that it looks like in the next update there are going to be some changes to a new currencies in this mod, so that's why Drip Missouri asked me about the Challenger coin. With that meme at the beginning, then, even though Drip Missouri has stated All Stars is going to remain on 3.0.1, then that still just makes the meme as true as ever, because the joke is that Coldest, he switched versions like 10 times with Porkside, and All Stars has now technically switched versions twice. Hopefully, Decomp should eventually become available for us. As Heroic has confirmed that a 3rd answer over the 1 Decomp is being made. So hopefully the caves should be easy. Yes, I noticed that Elite Samurai did a video on Cave 22. I decided to watch the beginning of it, and it was literally just the Avenger one-shotting everything, just like in Ultimate. Also, Drip Missouri has confirmed that a theme of Cave 28 is content farm characters, and I've noticed that there are a couple enemies in the cave that still have the original Sonic enemy textures, so I have some ideas. Like, I'm honestly surprised that Herobrine from Minecraft wasn't one of the enemies, because they're like one of the most commonly used content farm character. Like, he's the original content farm. Thank you. Because at the end of the last video, I said I was gonna grind off camera or something. I think I just totally forgot to do that. So I should probably get some better items now, I guess. Because that battle was difficult. Okay, Cabin Boy is actually way easier in this mod. Okay, looks like the tricksters got nerfed, but the main reason that people used is still intact. So, looks like that's gonna do it for this video. Please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.